everyone, it's me, Jada. And I'm going to make a tutorial. Okay, so I think it was last week or Sunday? I don't know. I did a hair tutorial. And there was Beauty of Emily or Emily Beauty. I think it was Beauty of Emily. Yeah, let me go to my Gmail real quick. Wait, I could just look good through here. No, rather. Excuse me.
Things are right between us.
Okay, so was it a pony bun? Yeah, my pony bun. Oh, it's a ponytail bun. Something like that 5 years ago. This week. I didn't believe it was this week. Yes. 2 days ago. Okay, Beauty of Emily said, cool video, Jada. That's my face. Can you make a challenge video such as a tie-a-tie tutorial with two ways on wear proper clothes such as school uniform? First way is not neat version. You will tie a tie with open your top button undone on your school uniform. Then the second way is neat version. You will tie a tie with close up your top button done up on your school uniform. Thank you. With my like XX. I don't really have any ties, and so therefore I'm sorry. I can't do it. Sorry, Beauty Emily. I'm sorry to let you down, but I can't do it. But I will try to see what I have in my dad's girlfriend's son. Girl, probably. I don't know. I'm sure I've heard. I have a whole bunch of makeup in here. I have some Estee Lauder. CoverGirl. Elf. I just love how it has the one in the middle. And then try to find my lip stuff. Vanilla soft lips. I got this at Walmart. I don't know what this is for a lip gloss. I don't know what brand it is though. Oh, this is like, I found this at Walmart too. It says Keep Coming Kiss. This is Keep Coming Love. I have some Revlon. It's from Mix, M-I-N-K. color for the matches. And then some CarMax. Dang. And if I need to, I can get an extra brush and get my silver out of here. Yeah, I'm putting silver. In order to do this, I have to pick up my pocket. So people, don't worry. Everything's okay. Oh, I will be looking at you guys. I will be looking at my mirror. Where you guys will be able to see how I do it. My Estee Lauder has two different colors. A pink and... Oh, I can just use this here. Okay. Got it. After one day, water flows over. Especially if you sleep with it in your bed. I fell asleep with water. Trust me. A little naughty naughty. As you could tell, Neo likes the boss and the boss likes her. Likes him. Because she's Miss Independent. That's why he loves her. Unless he was talking about the boss in the song. Also sick. Yeah, I was so sick last night. And I kind of got a message from my friend saying, bus busy. Like, Billy. And then I was like, what? And then shut off. So yeah, I can't pass her out right now. Okay, time to do the makeup tutorial. I don't know if it's easier for my makeup. My blush. It's a pink color. I have like a white color. A sparkle. A black. A brown. And tan. I've used it a lot. So. You all know it. Okay. Time to do the transformation. This makeup trial is going to be called the butterfly. The eyes are going to be matching each other. It's like a butterfly wing. I call it the butterfly. Don't you ask me why. I kind of brush. I don't really use this class. Oh, wait, I just used it yesterday. Because yesterday was Tuesday at school. I wore these amazing jeans. Okay. I'm so sick of love songs. Dang, my face is ugly. Yes, because at least I'll see it, right? Who's like trying? Okay, so you guys know that one bottom rim part underneath, like the bottom, like right next to your eyelashes, that's where I put the paint. I'm gonna do it with this, and I'm gonna do it on the other side too. Okay, with the brown color, this one has the water. I'm putting it on the top part. In the sun, what? Oh. Okay, I did it on both sides. So on both sides, I have the brown, but I messed up a little bit. Because I got some brown above my eye. My eyebrow. Yeah, if that ever happens, just like try to zoom it out with an eyebrow brush, but I don't have one, so hang on, I'll go do this real quick. But I'm about to go to the bathroom just to fix it. I just went to go get my crayon because it helps protect makeup and it helps remove the pimples. Yes, I have pimples in my eyebrows, so that's why I'm put there. I know it's mine. I have a market with my phone with my nail polish. Careful not to get this stuff in your eye. And that pulls around. Or it'll burn. Your eyes are off. My phone.
message on Messenger or what? No, it's message. Who's messaging you this early? Freaking morning. I saw it come on up here. I'm gonna put the tags on here too. Lucky. Well, one, it said 12-1. And it said Total Wireless. It said TWO. There, I got it off finally. I've been there for 2 days. I did the butterfly last yesterday at school. No one ever noticed. How cute is that? Who has this one? I don't know what you're putting here. Here's my favorite brush. It's the best brush ever. Oh, it's really good at climbing things too. Look how cute that is. I'm adding this color right here. I'm gonna add it in the middle. Work that off the brown paint on. Have you ever seen a butterfly that has its wings and the prettiest color just not set it off? No. Prettiest color always sets it off. So there's like a dark color, a bright color, and then there's like a middle color. The middle color always sets it off. So, I don't know if this will be able to see it, but with some blush. No. Hang on. This is for my sister. And I just refreshed my page. Thanks a lot, world. My page just messed up. Torch music. Torch. What? Okay, hang on. Let's see. Okay, torch. Okay, music.torchbrowser.com. Okay. If anyone sees this, if anyone listens to this, and if their name is my uncle, Maddie, or my sister, Sissy, this next song will be for you guys.
Come on, you stupid music. Here you go, get the song. Not use this.
Touch me. Don't touch me. Don't tell me. I can handle it. I'm pending. Cause we're going down. And let's not go. You let go. Respectful. You handled it. We're ending. Time to run around. I said my heart cause I thought you felt it. You're in front of the candles melted. You have to love me. Why am I getting nothing? And I want you better. Oh, kiss me. Oh, touch me. Oh, turn me on. I'm missing. I'm swapping.
This is gonna be my longest video ever. Gonna take better part of my makeup. Gonna better show off my makeup. Takes a while to fix my makeup. If I almost had to put on a blush. You just like brush straight in, brush, and then you just. Don't jump to up stroke. Don't stroke. I'm not Oh, I'm missing my thing. Soft lips for some first. If you want to do it like me, you guys can. This is the vanilla one. On your bottom lip. Start on this side first. Go in the middle, like, and then go on this one. But on this, on the bottom up, like, over here. Get back on it. You guys want, you just put on the Revlon. M-I-N-K. Just like what I taught you guys, but on the opposite side. Start from this side now. I'll start from this side. No, yeah, you just type from this side. Two strokes. Side two strokes. And then all together. Up here.
December 6, 2014. We're going to drive across LA and hit every wedding we possibly can.
Three.
It's going to be awesome.
We're late. Three. Together.
Mm-hmm.
hurting, baby. I'm broken down. Maybe 11, I need it now. When I'm without you, I'm begging, I'm on my knees. Needing your love. Oh, that's a dank way. Oh, baby. I can stare back at me. It's always good. Okay, now this is that part. Taking it off. I'm gonna empty my glasses. Who cares? I'm not gonna look up here. I'm gonna look up here. At the broken one. Where's your thing? I'm gonna blush with the acne pad. Yep, I'm gonna figure it out. I can't see it. I don't know if it's looking enough. Acne pad. Now with the blush. Okay, now here's the bad part. You have to do, take the acne pad, take the Kleenex, put the acne pad in the Kleenex, roll it. Is it calm? Do you look at the blush? And go on the eyes. There's my line. See how dark the makeup is? As you can tell, the sparkles, cut it off. Okay, now take the side without no makeup on it and do it for your lips. Oh. Now it's okay. It's strange. Okay, here. This is more light. This is from the lipstick. And you guys could also tell it too. Eyeshadow dark. Of course not. So, bye now. It's been 30 minutes. The longest time of all. Because I might not be doing no more tutorials that much. Because I think I'm out of it. Bye now! What the heck just happened? Bye now!